Virginia, which is still, even though voted for Barack Obama for president, even though it's elected governors 2 times in a row, Mark Warner, then Tim Kaine, we still think of it, I think, as a pretty conservative state, or at very least a moderate state.